concentrate on one or two things and perfect that, and then you can perfect everything from that. Because once you get one thing right, then everything you do comes from that same place, same process. So for me, becoming a great student like that, it's no different from becoming a great martial artist. It's the same process. Just having the strong enough will to be able to keep doing it, and having the intuition to be able to listen and be placed in the right situation for it. Most people get intuition, and then they spend the rest of the time talking themselves out of the intuition. You've got to have a strong intuition, you've got to have a strong will. It's not the individual. We don't want to be, the same as everybody else, do we? The worst thing you can do is set up a club, like a McDonald's club,